go to settings, go to about tablet, go to software information, and then press the build number at least 7 times. Now you have developer options. Click that. Turn on the switch for USB debugging. Press OK to confirm. And now you have USB debugging on One UI 1.1.